the lilt in it. Okay, you have now the accuracy of pitches. This is a masterpiece. It has lived for 250 years. It's the Celestial Choir. Man, it's out there. And then, hallelujah. And if you sing that and look glum and you don't have a smile on your face and your cheekbones raised and your eyebrows up like this, okay, then you didn't get into that piece. Then you didn't escape. And that's what I want you to do. You are intelligent people. You are gifted. You are passionate. We are embracing this work. We have time to just now immerse ourselves in it. When you're with the orchestra, you're going to get that spark that's going to come to you next week or Sunday. Okay? Have the soloist telling more of the story. We get to tell only part of it. But let's really tell it.
Child is born.